Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you are all fine. Okay, grade 9 students, today we will start our lecture number 2 of Pakistan Studies. But before starting our new lecture, we will discuss previous one. What was our previous topic? Previous topic was location of Pakistan and their neighboring countries. In previous topic, we have discussed in detail neighboring countries. Which neighboring countries of Pakistan? India, Iran, China, Afghanistan, Arabian Sea. And we also checked their direction, their minerals, their relationship with Pakistan. So today we will start our new lecture. So open your book, chapter number 3, page number 56. Chapter name is Land and Environment. Topic is physical features. What is the meaning of physical feature? Physical feature means that has been formed by nature naturally, like deserts, mountains, plains, plateaus, lakes, etc. So today we will discuss in detail mountains, there are three types of mountain ranges: Northern mountain ranges, central mountain ranges, and western mountain ranges. But at the first, we will discuss in detail northern mountain ranges. But before starting the northern mountain ranges, we will check the map of the physical features of Pakistan. In this map, you can easily observe or check different mountain ranges of Pakistan, like Koi Karakaram, Koi Hindu Kush, Koi Kethar, Koi Safed, Waziristan Hills, Toba Kakar, mountain ranges, and many more. So, at the first, we will discuss in detail northern mountain ranges. In northern mountain ranges, the first one is Sub-Himalayan range. Its height is 600 to 1200 meters. Next is Lesser Himalayan range. Height is 1800 to 4600 meters. Next, third number is Greater Himalayan range. Height is more than 4600 meters. After this, Karakoram range. Height is about 6100 meter, means 6100 meter, and K2 is the second highest peak of this range. Last mountain range of the northern mountain ranges is Hindu Kush mountain range. This mountain range originates from Pamir Plateau. Its highest peak is Pirchmir and its height is 7690 meters. It lies in the west of Himalaya and Karakoram range. So this is the detail of northern mountain ranges. Northern mountain ranges is divided in further 5 mountain ranges. First one is Sub-Himalayan range. Number 2, Lesser Himalayan range. Third is Greater Himalayan range, number 4 Karakoram range, and the last one is Hindu Kush mountain range. So, our next mountain range is Central Mountain Ranges. Central Mountain Ranges is also divided in further two steps. One is Salt Range. Salt Range is located south of Patwar Plateau. Minerals, salt, gypsum, and coal. Number 2 mountain range is Sulaiman Range and Kethar Range. Its location starts from south of Gomal River. Sulaiman Range lies between the Balochistan Plateau and the Indus River. Where Sulaiman Range is located? It lies between the Balochistan Plateau and the Indus River. Its average height is 600 meters. Takht-e-Suleiman is the highest point, 3487 meters. Kithar mountain range, after this we will discuss Kithar mountain range. Kithar mountain range is located in the south of the Suleiman. Means in south, the Suleiman joins the Kithar range. Clear? After this, we will discuss Lal mountain range western. Same as previous two, this mountain range is also divided in six mountain ranges. First is Kohisafed. Kohisafed mountain ranges, average height is 36 meters and its location is in east-west direction. Koram and Kohat valleys lies in this range. Number two, Waziristan Hills, located between Gumal and Koram rivers. Its height from 1500 to 3000 meters. These ranges form the border between Afghanistan and Pakistan. And the most famous Khyber Pass also lies in this range. So all these are the specialties of the Waziristan Hills. Our next mountain range is Toba Kakar mountain range. Toba Kakar mountain range is located along the Afghan border of the south of Waziristan Hills. Next is Chagi Hills and Rasko Hills. Chagi Hills located in the west of Pakistan along the Afghan border. Their lies Chagi Hills. After, Rasko Hills are located off Chagi Hills. Sehan Hills, location south of Rasko Hills, means at the south of Rasko Hills, Sehan Hills are located. Last is Central Makran Hills. Location is in Balochistan. Weather in winter is extremely cold, whereas summer are mild. So we have discussed in detail three types of mountain ranges: northern, central, and western mountain ranges. And we have discussed in detail their height, their direction, where they located. So what is your home task? Your home assignment is page number 90, question number 6. Give an account of the mountain ranges in Pakistan. So you will write complete answer in detail in your notebook. And when you will complete your answer, you will send me a pic. Thanks.